Hey, what are you doing at the place where we first met?
Wow, hey, I didn't realize you'd be at the place that we first met at now when I came here for the first place that we met.
Look, listen, I've been staring into the sun, which makes my eyes burn, which makes me think of you, which reminds me of the good times we had. And I have to say, I miss you. My genitals miss you.
Wow, I've actually missed you a lot too. Because I've been looking inside of my phone and seeing pictures and videos that we've done together of us. And I actually really, really miss you in my life. It's crazy to say, but what I've been thinking is that.
Damn, what did go wrong? The best times of my life, they were with you. My heart yearns for you. My lady parts quake for you.
Wait, I was just thinking that we should sit down and have a coffee as well. That would be so great if we sat down and drank a thing we both like and talked about maybe potentially getting back together or something.
I do think sitting down for a coffee together to rehash old times and memories and speak about what went wrong could be good for us. I think I'm ready to accept you back into my life again. Do you think this is something
yes,
you might
I'd
want?
Yes, I'd love to sit down for coffee again sometime soon and talk about maybe potentially getting back together 100%.
Yes, I miss my hat. I miss my hands inside of your hands that are bigger than mine.
I would love to be with you again. What do you say? Does that sound like a good thing?
I think that, yes. I think that being together again is a very good idea for you and for me.
Aye. Well, we're together again. I guess everything worked out for the best. We're back together, happier than ever.
Yes, boyfriend. I'm so happy we are back together. My breasts are so full of milk for you.
Well, looks like we're getting married next day.